Everybody, I'm Elite Plays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Prison Escape on the GotPvP server once again for episode number 7. And where we left off from last episode is we ranked up 6 times and we are ranked Q. And honestly, that was huge. And we're almost free. As you can see, we're not almost free, but we're close. We have the STUVWXYZ, and then boom, free. And yeah, we're getting there slowly and slowly. And I actually left off with $3,000 because I ranked up, and obviously I didn't have any money once I ranked up, so I'm broke. And yeah, so I left the plot like this, and I guess I asked you guys last episode if you guys wanted quartz instead of sandstone, and a lot of you guys said quartz. And to my opinion, or my opinion of it, is I think sandstone looks a lot better because it's just, it contrasts well with the wood. I think it just looks better. It blends in with the wood a little more. It's just, I think quartz would be a little more, you know, it would just look very bright. And I don't like that. I like it like this, nice and simple. I don't know. It just looks to me a lot better. So we're going to add some more sandstone over here. And we need to go to warp. I think it's N or I think P. I have honestly no idea. No, wait. No, I'm gonna cancel that. I think it's J. I'm honestly, I have no clue which one it is. So, oh, there we go. We got it. So now we need a shovel. So I'm gonna go back and get myself a shovel because that is what we need to do. We need to get a bunch of stuff. Honestly, don't know. Okay, obviously that's not where it is. Maybe it's down here. I honestly don't know, but I'm gonna go check down in here, and maybe it's down in here. Where's the shovel? I know I made one. Obviously I did. Is it in my slash chest? No, it's not. Where the heck is it? That's corn. Or that's not corn, that's all the stuff, the freaking carrots and stuff. Why did I call it corn? That was so weird. Alright. Gonna go up here and maybe I have to craft one, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Where is, okay, sticks. I need to get some diamonds. I have a couple diamonds. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go to warp J. And I'm gonna get some diamonds, and then I can craft myself a shovel, and that's what I need to do. So we're gonna go ahead. All right, we have 6 diamonds. Where? Okay, we have slash bench. Forgot about that. That's pretty OP. We didn't even need any. We didn't really need to mine any more diamonds. I just realized that we have 4 levels on us at the moment. Could we get a level? Don't think we can, which sucks. But honestly, that's how it goes. So. That honestly sucks. Guess we're gonna have to use it without the shovel. So here we go. We're just, yeah, this isn't fast, but wow, that was honestly the worst super breaker in the entire world. Yeah, I definitely need an enchant on this. Now where can I get levels? You know what? Warp Q. What is my mining level? My mining is 504. That's pretty good actually. Let me just super break all of this, hopefully get a little bit of levels, maybe not as much. It's probably gonna end in like 5 seconds because honestly, like, my super breaker is like 7 seconds. I don't know how long is my super breaker. Let's see, MC stats, does it show mining? Slash mining. Alright, here we go. This is it. Super breaker length, 12 seconds. That's not bad. I mean, I know people that have it for like 2 minutes. Absolutely insane. Jeez, I wish I had that much. Like, honestly, how many levels do you have to get? I think it's like 3,000 levels, which is pretty insane. But I don't have time to do that. I think we have 20 levels, so that's plenty. We have lapis, which is good. So warp J. I think they're already level 30 enchantment tables. Are they? Let me check. Boom. Boom. Yeah, they're already level. Alright, come on. Give me efficiency, please. Yes, good. Efficiency 2, that's good. That's fast, honestly. It's just, it's not fast enough. It's honestly not fast enough. This is not fast at all. This isn't fast. I cannot deal with this. How much sandstone can I make out of this? That's smooth sandstone. I only get 12. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I'm gonna mine for this and make regular sandstone. Now I wonder, does it look different from the top? Or am I just wasting my time? I am just wasting my time. I'm honestly wasting sandstone. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe I am. I honestly don't know. I think I'm just gonna get regular sandstone because I don't think it makes a difference from the top perspective. Because the sides perspective, obviously it does. But the top perspective is the only thing I'm looking at. So, oh, here we go. Oh, no, that's just haste. Is it? Oh, that was haste. That gives me an idea. Let me come back here. I do believe we have some haste pots down in here. I think. Oh my god, that's just brought my hopes up. And I don't think we have any. Sick. Because Unvilsic is the only person that has the ability to make them, because I don't have enough alchemy. Jeez, I don't know how. Alchemy. What the heck? Okay. Slash stats. Slash MC stats. Alright. Wood. Okay, that just went by in an instant. Alchemy. Oh my god. How? Alchemy. Alright, what do I have? I have zero. It says increases potions, brewing speed, blah, blah, blah. Locked until 100 skills plus, you know, whatever. So I think you need to have over like 400, 300 to actually have the ability to make haste pots. I should get to work on that. I should do some brewing next episode so I can, I'm able to actually make haste pots. That will help a ton in mining, especially. Like, a lot, like, it will go by so fast. Like, you saw haste 2. Like, I'm going to keep this haste 2 here. It's going to regenerate. I'm going to mine a little. Look at how fast that is. That's pretty fast. It's haste 2, I know. You can only make haste 1, I think. No, I think you can make haste 2. So, as you can see, it is a really massive difference. So, I should get to work on brewing and then get my alchemy up, which will allow me to make those types of potions, which will be a huge help in mining and getting money at the same time. So, because unfortunately Unveiled Snake doesn't really play that much anymore. He is obsessed with the Black Ops 3 Call of Duty thing. I've kind of walked away from the Call of Duty scene. I'm not into Call of Duty anymore, because ever since Ghost came out, it's just been complete crap. It's not good anymore. I'm paying for a $60 game, playing it for like 3 weeks, and then saying, wow, this actually really stinks, and then I never play it again. So I'm just wasting my money on a game. So I don't know, it was just a waste of money in my opinion. I didn't want to buy Black Ops 3, get disappointed, and never play it again, and just throw $60 down the drain, because that's not what I wanted to do. So I haven't bought a Call of Duty title in a long time. The last one I bought was Advanced Warfare. That was last year. After that, I regretted never to buy a Call of Duty game ever again. I bought Ghosts. I thought it was amazing. But then I realized it was bad. It was the worst game ever. What was the zombies on it? Like Excavation? I don't even know. That was the worst Call of Duty in ever. It was so bad. I hated it so much. Anyways, I never really liked it. I play CSGO now. CSGO is pretty fun. I'm not a rank yet, so don't ask me that. I'm not as good as the professionals at the game. I'm actually pretty good at sniping. I can pick people off. It's been, I did really well on some of the games. Where was that? It was down here. I need to move all these down one, because they look stupid popping out of the ground like that. And there we go. Like I was saying, I'm pretty good at the sniper. I'm pretty good at the op. You know, I'm a, I have that StatTrak Ultra. Don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't have a knife. Don't ask me. I don't have one. I never will get one unless I get one from a crate, because I don't really feel like it's just a waste of money buying a knife. It's cool and all, but it's just a waste of money. You know, it's not worth it. $200 for a knife? Nah, not buying it. Even if it's like $150, nope, nope, not in a million years. I'll never buy a knife, because first of all, they're way too expensive. Like honestly, that's what I said first of all. And second off, I mean, what's the point of a knife? Like, they're cool, but like, what's the point of it? There's nothing amazing to it. It doesn't. It's not like it has plus like 20 attack damage. I'm talking Minecraft, like, but like, it doesn't have any benefits in your game. You don't get extra this with it. It doesn't like provide. I don't know. It's not like a one-hit kill. Like, all knives are like three-hit kills, no matter what. It doesn't prevent you, especially skins as well. Like, everyone's like, yo, I have the Hyper Beast. I'm like, so? I'm like, yeah, that's great. That's amazing. Like, there's this one guy that I know. I killed him with a Hyper Beast. So. I mean, people can have $100 skins, and they can be terrible at the game. They won't, like, skins are not based on skill. Like, that's what people think. Like, if you have a Hyper Beast, or like, if you guys don't know what CSGO is, Hyper Beast is like the number one skin out there. It's super expensive. It's like $50 IRL. Absolutely ridiculous. People actually buy this stuff, and it's a skin. It's just a virtual reality skin in a game that doesn't do anything. It's just there. It's just, there's nothing to it. I know, it's just weird. I guess it's kind of reasonable, because people collect cards. That's also stupid. I think collecting cards is dumb. That can be debatable in a lot of ways, because I actually like, it's hard to decide. It depends what type of cards, because I used to collect talkie cards. I thought that was the best thing ever, and then I realized that it wasn't. I don't know, I really liked talkie back then. I thought that was a really, really cool sport. I liked the Pittsburgh Penguins. I was a Fairweather fan. I have no relation to Pittsburgh whatsoever. I never lived there. I never went there. I never went there for vacation. Never did anything like that. So, yeah, I was a Fairweather fan, which is bad. People hate him all the time. I'm not a New England Patriots fan, though. Which is good, because those are where all the Fairweather fans are. I hate New England Patriots. I'm sorry if whoever likes them, but I just don't like them. They're not a good team. They're a good team. I just don't like Brady. You know, Brady's just, he's just, I just don't like him. I don't know. Anyways, that's just my opinion. I'm just saying that. But CSGO skins, like I said, they're worthless. They're overly expensive. But you know, people still buy them, and that's cool with me. I'm just not gonna waste my money on that stuff. So, some of you guys actually commented. Let me see who commented they would buy, or I could buy them some stuff, or buy the spruce from. Let me see. I can give you spruce saplings. Plot H. Okay, he's got a plot, so maybe he made a shop for me. 6-6. There we go. Alright, wow, this is a pretty nice shop. Dang. Alright, hopper, trap chest. Okay, these are all blocks. Maybe in like the back or something? I don't know. He said he has some. What did it say? How can you make. Wait, what is. My name isn't. And it was in. Was in. What? It was in you video in the chat. Oh, it was in your video in the chat. Oh, I didn't know that. Is he online? Message Mr. Tab. No, he's not. Is he online at the moment? Let me see. Tabbing. Mr. Where's the M's? Oh, I see it. Nope, he's not online. That's a shame. Alright, he's not online, so I cannot buy any spruce saplings. which stinks. But anyways, we're gonna continue because I honestly don't know where to buy them. Oh, these are plots off them. These are, what the heck? What? What the heck? Are these all the same size? I bet there's a green one down there. Well, it's not. It's yellow, blue, and they get taller every time. Red is really tall, and then there's gray over there. Are these all the same plot? Wait. Okay, Faye. I'm gonna break that. Whose is that? Whose are these? Did they just agree to make it similar? Faye R. Maybe I should do this. This is actually really cool. Look at them, they're all the same. And then we have gray over here, which is pretty big. Is this the same guy? What the heck? Let me see. Owner. Oh, this isn't. So they're all like, that's so cool. They made an agreement to make like the same towers. That's so sick. What is this in here? This is pretty cool. A dungeon thing? That's pretty sick. Anyways, gotta get down to business. I finished the plot. Sort of. I mean, I just need the spruce saplings and then I should be good to go. I need to move this stuff. I'm really thinking he's to break the stuff because I don't think he plays anymore and I think these are all filled with stuff. And this stuff can stay. I'm gonna leave that. This is gonna stay. Maybe I should like decorate this a little bit more. Oh yeah, I was gonna put fences along here. Maybe I should do that. I'm gonna do that real quick. I need this. I need to go to warp wood and make some fences. I'm gonna see if it looks good. If it doesn't, then I won't do it. But if it does, it will actually be a great idea. Spruce, 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 spruce. There we go. And I think, yeah, Minecraft 1.8 changed it. So whatever wood you do is, I think, whatever fence you do. So it's going to be spruce fence instead of oak all of the time. It's actually going to look good this time. Okay, I think I got more than enough. / workbench. Oh my god. There we go, jeez. Alright, so, how do you make a fence? Oh, I need that. I think I need this, 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 that. Let's face fence gates. There we go. I think that's enough. Might not be, but we can see if it actually looks good. So it's now spruce. And yeah, this stuff is actually in the way. Does this look good? I don't know if it does. Some of you guys like this. If you guys want me to keep this, leave a comment down below. Or do you guys want me to put... What about this? Oh, man, this is a good one. Warp A. Warp C. If you guys know what I'm doing, maybe... Since it can contrast with this, I think you guys know what I'm doing. I'm not sure. Just need a little bit of that. A little bit of cobblestone, you know what I'm saying? If you guys know what I'm doing, you guys might know. Alright, I'm good. I have enough. / workbench. Alright, guys. Yeah, you know what I'm doing. Let's see if this looks good. Because it might contrast well with this. Might look good. I want to look at it when I'm done. Maybe. I don't know. I mean, I'm testing something. It's very hard. I don't know. I kind of like the... Kind of leaning towards this side better. A lot more. I don't know. Leave your thoughts down below, guys. I'm gonna stop the video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I need to do that. Alright. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. Comment what you guys think. Do you guys like the spruce side, the spruce fences, or the cobblestone walls? Tell me what you guys think. If you guys have any suggestions on what to do else in the plot, leave a comment. Tell me some challenges that you guys want to see. Leave a challenge that you guys want me to do. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy. I will see you guys later. Peace.